launch onto MI-5 East toward Grand River Avenue.